fears of, say, losing someone to death, fear of failure. I think the difference between fear and a phobia would be the rationality of it. Fears are rational because they're normal to have. I think a phobia is more of an irrational fear. So, you know, your mind is telling you that, you know, I need to get over it and I can get over it, but you can't because it's reached a state of being a clinical phobia. Fear of heights is rational. Like today, if I was standing at the edge of a mountain, I would get a bit of maybe mild anxiety. But like, say, if I was so phobic about heights, wherein I could not go to a flat, which was perhaps on the 9th or the 10th floor of a building, or because I was phobic of heights, I would not be able to travel on a road which was, say, on a ghat going up a mountain. And I just refused to go to those places or refused to enter a lift to reach a high-rise building. That's when I think it is a phobia and not a fear. Phobias usually always associated with sometimes even panic attacks or an anxiety disorder. So that's when it becomes clinical and that's when you need to treat it through sometimes even medication. Say something like, even something as, say, mild as fears and phobias could be addressed or could be addressed in the right direction. You'll have so many more people living more fulfilled lives.